King University Sports Information Assistant Tyler Stampler here with Braden Cook of the men's baseball team after their 6-4 win over Lincoln Memorial. Braden, 2-for-3 today, 2 RBIs. How were you able to get it done at the plate?
You just got to come up with a good approach. There's a guy on second. I had 2 strikes. You just got to put the ball in play. The infield was in, so I just try to elevate it and put it in the outfield.
Exactly. Pitchers pitch well today. How easy is it on the offense when the pitching is good?
It definitely doesn't put as much pressure on us. When they only score under 4 runs, we know we have a chance to win. So the staff did well today and helped to close it out well. We always have faith in them.
Exactly. Quick turnaround tomorrow, 3 p.m. here at the baseball field against Lenoir-Rhyne University. What can you expect out of that game?
Lenoir-Rhyne's a good team. They were ranked at one point this year, so we know they're capable of doing well. So all we got to do is come out ready to play, keep the intensity up.
Exactly. Good job today, and good luck tomorrow. Thanks.
Thank you.